Cleveland's own Fox 8 News.
Much different picture than what we've seen the past couple of days. We like it. No snow, sun shining today. A beautiful February day here on the North Coast.
Andre, I still have a lot of ice on my driveway, about a foot and a half, the apron of the driveway down there, and I'd like to get it melted, but anything is better than we've had.
That was a live video from Houston, wasn't
from
it?
From Houston,
just
Texas,
now?
It was, yes. Yeah, thank you for exposing that.
It I didn't know that.
It looked strikingly similar to Cleveland. It did.
It was us.
Oh, my goodness. It felt good. Sally and I were just talking about in the study today with the sun beaming down. The sun just looks different. It looks not as anemic as it did back in December. And here's time lapse. And you'll see virtually no clouds except an occasional puff or two here and there. Very nice. Of course, there's CEI and the condensation from the stack. But gorgeous day. There's the ice on the lake. Very nice day to get out there and enjoy the sunshine. Soak it in if you can. Obviously, it's not doing much to see the temperature recover, but it's better than teens. Great day to look on the lake. Let's go ahead and pull into the picture here. You see a few open spots in here, but not too many. It's pretty much iced over. The other lakes are also wide open. So if we had a proper wind direction out of the north-northwest, we would still get some lake effect from Lake Huron. But any other wind direction, well, tough to see lake effect now. Let's take a photo album tour. This in from Clifton Park, New York, in the Hudson Valley. And you can see the snow up to almost 2 feet there. We'll go to the south coast of Connecticut. And this is an unusual one. This is from my friend Bob Gilmore in Sheldon. Notice that the icicles were pointing out, and he said that the wind was nil. It was calm when all of this happened. So we're still trying to figure out how in the world those icicles are pointing out and not down. In the meantime, this is what happens when you leave even a little crack in the window open. Somebody opened up their truck and, well, with the winds as high as they were, if the truck is in the right direction, they ended up with a drift of snow inside the truck. How about that? All right, here's a look at the winds aloft. We still have that northwest wind flow. It eases up a little bit, just enough so that temperatures will recover to near normal. But look what happens Tuesday, Wednesday next week. Another shove of Arctic air heading in, so that means that temperatures will be on the cold side again. We're not going to put this away just yet, but at least we're starting to get some bright and sunny days. Tonight, crystal clear, very cold, 5 below to 5 above, with the cold nooks getting the -5. For tomorrow, sunny, a pleasant day, 32 ought to do it. Here's your 8 day. Another clipper coming by Saturday, a little light snow, shouldn't be a big issue, 30. Then partly cloudy Sunday. Another system Monday may even mix in with rain, but then one more Arctic smack to talk about, with highs in the teens, nighttime lows hovering just above zero. But, you know, better days ahead.